Now we're gonna get started with our student share segment. Let's have fifth grade come on.
Can you please tell us your name?
Maddie.
Give us one fact about what you've been doing.
I made the history chain. You were supposed to think of three people from the Southeast that made a difference by fighting for civil rights. I chose Ruby Bridges, Ponce de Leon, Ruby Bridges.
Good job.
And Martin Luther King.
Awesome, good job. Now let's have fourth grade come on.
Can you tell us your name?
Mary.
So what have you been doing in class?
We've been doing a Thanksgiving Day thing. It's where we learn about the things you smell, hear, taste, see, and touch.
Good job.
And we also have a story.
Cool. Good job.
Bye-bye. Nice job. Now let's have third grade come on.
Can you please tell us your name?
My name is Caleb, and I'm in Mr. Zortman's class. We've been learning about the seven continents and the five oceans. We've also learned about the prime meridian, which splits the eastern and western hemispheres. And we've also been learning about the equator that has split the north and southern hemispheres.
Good job.
High five. Keep up the good work.
Now let's have second grade come on.
Can you please tell us your name?
My name is Troy.
So what have you been doing?
We've been doing verbs, and we made this project of where we had to glue angry bird on this picture that we made.
Can you show that to the camera?
Awesome,
good job.
Awesome, keep up the good work. Now it's our first grade, come on.
Can you please tell us your name?
I'm Nathan.
So can you give us one fact about what you've been doing?
We've been doing a turkey, and we made feathers out of shapes, and we use trapezoids, hexagons, rhombuses, hexagons, triangles, and squares.
Good
awesome.
Job.
Awesome. High five. Now let's have kindergarten come on.
Can you please tell us your name?
Maylee.
So what have you been doing?
I've been learning about past and present.
Cool. Good. Can you show that?
Awesome, high five. That is all the announcements that we have for today, but what do we do every day?
Together we soar higher!
Have a great day.